what I'm using, the yellow and white, little cheap. And yeah, I'm freaking a Big Bear Dam. Alright, so I switched spots and now I'm fishing a green like jig, something like that. And I got some green power bait out. Hopefully we'll get bit. So we're back at the dam. I caught one smallie right now. And yeah, we're just gonna roll some clips. I'm using like a brown mini jig and imitating like a worm. And I'm getting bit. So yeah. Alright, so we checked the power bait. There's nothing on the power bait. So some cool guy hooked us up with some worms. I'm gonna drop shot worms and then I'm going back to jigging. Yeah, I just got one. A little one. So this is what we've been getting nonstop. Little turds like these. Oh. Alright, so what is up, guys? As you can see, that last picture, we were at Green Valley. It was all right. My buddy Connor, he caught a pound and a half trout, really good. Had a lot of crappie strikes, kept trying to hook some, but they just kept spitting it out. And that was on me. But the bass were, the spawning bass, it was pretty good. They were biting a lot. It was just fun. They were like little fry. But other than that, it was overall the Big Bear trip. It was not that good. I would say go on stock day. That's probably the best time you would want to go there, over by the Red House or the dam. That is really good. Also, we were on a boat. We were trolling. The colors that I was using over the whole trip were all BBA, Big Belly. You can go check out their website. I'll put in the link. But what I was using for trolling is a Rapala 8-foot diving. It was very good. We were just trolling long. I didn't get any hits, but there are a lot of people talking about that one. It's really good. Also, my favorite, the Slim John, red, white, and blue. And it's a, what do you call it? It's a barbless hook. And yeah, I really like it. It's super sharp too. But I would use both of these for trolling, recommend them. And the colors that I was using is a kind of a brownish, I was trying to make a worm imitation, and then, or like mealworm imitation. And then also I was, for the dark nights, I was using bright colors. They really like bright over there. Like you could throw purple. And then I was trying minnows, but didn't get any hits. As again, Big Bear is probably only good on stock days, and well, I don't really go up there that much. That was one of my first times up there. Just catching sculpin. I caught one smallie, but my setup for this weekend was a Phoenix Mirage 7-foot two-piece. I really like the two-piece because I travel a lot, and I just like throwing it so it won't get scratched or anything. But So this is it. I was using a yellow and white at the end. It is a full grip. Just look at the action. It's just super amazing. It's perfect for jigging. And then I just relined this Iron Feather Phoenix line. Amazing. Really like it. I put it on with probably around a 3 foot leader. That's where I like it, around there. It doesn't matter, you can go long. I used to do like 10 foot leaders, which is pretty crazy. It kind of got a little annoying. You get some wind knots sometimes with that. So I shortened it down a little bit, it helped a lot. But and then I got a Vanford 1000. It's really good. I love this reel. I would really recommend getting it. Also, what I would recommend getting is a Stradic 1000 HG. It is amazing. I love this reel as well. It is perfect for those spoons, jigging, it's everything. But this one, I just love the color. I just love how it's all silver. Yeah, and it's a 1000. And then I got that green Phoenix line on it. I just really love it. And this Phoenix line just helps you cast out far, gets where you want, you feel those strikes, and then you can just set those nasty hook sets. So overall, I was just preparing for trout season a couple months. The SoCal area with over in Yucaipa. I might be going over to Mojave Narrows and Guasti. So, or maybe Prada a little bit. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and hope you guys got some intel about it. And as again, hope you guys slay out there. Later. Also, I want to have a huge shout out to Big Belly Anglers for my sponsor. They're like family over there. I really appreciate you guys. Go get your some. I'll put you guys in the comments below. But as again, these things are, you will love the Big Belly Anglers kits. And also, I want to have a shout out to Phoenix Rods. I just love their stuff. I hope they get this shout out. And yeah, I will be killing it on both of your guys' things. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Peace out.